Watch this.
Now get the army, Dad.
Uh-huh.
Get the army.
Here he comes again. Thank you. Thank you. Capability. Performance of physical strength. now positioning his aircraft on a downwind for a final approach. This first landing pattern will demonstrate the normal landing configuration for the A-10. The normal final approach speed is 120 knots.
Thank you. here. Touchdown, little and touchdown. She'll now put the aircraft up. What Bob is going to do is get about 2,000 one engine on the flight commander, perform for you an inside or barnstormer loop, followed by an 8-point roll into the dead engine. Tom always shuts off the engine on the cloud side, so you'll be able to see the propeller absolutely dead still, bringing you no power whatsoever to the performance of the aircraft. The aircraft is a standard type aircraft designed to take people from point A to point B.
Yeah.
Now, for those of you who follow Bob and me, you know that Molly's going to be viewer. Saw Bob go up a very spectacular maneuver. You saw him do it a little while ago with both engines running the 16-point roll. But he's going to do that maneuver, the 16-point roll, but this time, shut off both engines. Now about that, I'm going to make sure that you're going to have a little bit of a move around the controls of the Evergreen Strike. Now, so those of you who have watched Bob and me know that following the 16-point roll, Bob is going to set up for his main energy management series. Even with this difficult winter condition here, we can listen to what Bob said he's going to do. Every place we go, of course, ladies and gentlemen, Bob and me must be considering what he's going to do in the series.
Thank you. Stop that man! sideways.
Okay, here we go again.
Dick has another very, very satisfying airplane. He also goes to the good. He visits his wife and family, and his wife and some of you, and isn't half as much fun to fly.
Sometime.
When? Right now?
No, we can't today.
Huh?
We can't today.
Why not? That can't wait.
Here he comes.
Thank you.
Captain aircraft is isolated each night in Greenland. Lower to your right, Captain Barber, you need to move forward. the intricate fire zone. Well deserved reputation as the most wonderful fighter in the world today.